Ms. Rajalakshmi was saying that after one, it is very difficult to stand here, and I have to stand after two people staying, you know, talking about it. So I will probably talk about cloud strategy a little differently based on my experience, based on how industry is moving, give a different flavor of it. And from that, probably we'll have some takeaways, and we can keep it open for the questions also. Okay, I think let me start with what has changed over last, I would say, 2-3 years, primarily because of the COVID situation. So what has COVID taught us? I think few of the things which were not earlier were not very, I would say, from the operating model perspective, thinking differently. So the first thing which had hit us was that we need to be very agile, particularly in the aviation industry. If you look at the whole aviation industry, the demands have been fluctuating a lot during COVID. So we need to really act quickly. We needed to, address the market demand. We needed to address the customer requirements, the regulatory requirements. So we didn't have too much of time every time. So you need to, certain changes we needed to do quite quickly, and certain things we needed to, do probably in days to make that compliant. Similarly, what other thing we learned during COVID was that there are a lot of trends in the industry which have been changing a lot. For example, the whole customer experience, whole touchless. I don't know how many of you are seeing the change, that a lot of changes which have happened last 2 years have been, most of the services now have been moved from offline to online. And luckily, Vistara was on the cloud. So if you look at it, Vistara was born on cloud. And from the last 7 years, we have been in a multi-cloud environment. And from that perspective, we have been able to look at a different model. So the first point was that we are in a very different era now, completely what it used to be. So we'll talk about that. And we'll also talk about why cloud strategy has to be multidimensional. I will not only talk, give you a flavor of basically what a centralized cloud strategy means, but we'll also talk about some of the decentralization in the cloud. And what are the KPIs we are talking about? How are the KPIs which have changed over the period of time? And what is the summary? So overall, we'll talk about this. So I talked about that earlier, we used to take a lot of time to develop the requirements, and it was this COVID has taught us that things have to be done quickly, we have to ideate quickly, we have to experiment quickly.